man and walks into a bar, puts down his weapon. He says, I'm not going to use you. After two drinks, you're going to fight with the barman. When the time comes,
she dishonor you! You shall hurt her!
No!
Crucio!
Crucio!
Scratch! Scratch!
Are you okay?
A plague! Of both your houses!
You'll be alright.
Get up, sir. Come along with me.
She's dead.
What in the world has happened?
She's dead. I'll tell you all.
Where are the rogues?
First, she came along with me and Mercutio. And then, Romeo came in. She was looking for Romeo. She wanted to kill him. But then, she accidentally killed Mercutio. Then, I can't say it. He's my dear cousin, sir. Please don't chain him, please.
Oh, Tybalt, my brother's daughter. Oh, prince. A Montague must be executed like him.
Stop. Who started all this? First, don't touch me. All right, now. Tybalt here, lie dead. Killed by Romeo. But it's not Romeo's fault. She killed his beloved friend. Mercutio,
right there.
What can you say about that?
He still need to be banished.
They're a villain!
They're
Mercutio! Stop! Stop! How dare she destroy you! No, you don't throw it!
What? Die, Romeo!
Romeo! Thou sun so shine bright in your eyes!
Love me!
As you love thy mother! Love!